Hello again, I'm Trofrey, and welcome to another video. And this one is going off a bit of a topic. Now, obviously, I'm doing Doctor Who videos lately, but I just wanted to do a bit of a quick video game talk and thoughts and opinions. And this obviously is about the Call of Duty series returning to Nintendo consoles with the NX. And I'm sorry, as I said, because I like doing Doctor Who, but this one is actually really, really interesting to a lot of people, I think, including myself, because obviously I like the franchise. Now, for those that don't know, obviously, even though there are lots of people that know what it is, obviously it's a war game. So it's obviously you're fighting, and depending what time period it's set in, you know, that's what it really is. And it's a bit of a very popular franchise, I think, with a lot of people. It obviously has appeared on, you know, Sony consoles, Microsoft consoles, and Nintendo consoles, which is pretty cool, pretty good, which I like. But it's also appeared on iOS and Android in the past, which is interesting. Now, obviously, the latest rumours is could the newest Call of Duty game, which is subtitled Bloodlines, Call of Duty Bloodlines, be released on the NX, you know, the Nintendo 1X. Now, obviously, we'll release on the PS4 and Xbox One, you know, respectively. But obviously, this is about Nintendo. Now, for those who don't really play Call of Duty on Nintendo consoles, we've actually got a lot of the games over the time, you know, since 2003. Obviously, we got the first two on the GameCube. We got Call of Duty 3, Call of Duty 4, I think Modern Warfare, World at War, Modern Warfare 3, and Black Ops. We got those five. And then with the Wii U, we have Black Ops 2 and we have Ghosts. But there were also a few that appeared on the DS, which was pretty cool. The only one that was exclusive to the Nintendo DS, as a Nintendo console, was Modern Warfare 2, so it obviously didn't appear on the Wii. But, you know, that's the thing. But, unfortunately, the latest two, Modern Warfare and Black Ops 3, were not released on the Wii U. They were released on the Xbox 360, PS3, Xbox One, PlayStation 4, alongside the PC. And my opinions, I think, I really like Call of Duty on Nintendo consoles. I like the format, I think, how it plays. Obviously, it's the same game on other consoles. I like the experience. I think the times I've played Call of Duty games on the Wii and the Wii U, mainly, and recently playing the GameCube games, I think they're really, really good. Even though my first game was actually Black Ops 1 on the DS, and I've actually enjoyed the DS games a lot. They're really, really good. But I just like the way how you get a really, really good experience, I think, when you play Nintendo. I think to have that franchise really makes people, you know, give you an alternative, thinking, well, you know, I don't really play on Sony or Microsoft consoles. You know, I play Nintendo consoles. You know, Call of Duty, it's releasing on it. Do you know something? I might give it a try and you might end up liking it. And I think that's one thing I love about it. It's what makes the franchise unique, even if, you know, people make fun of Nintendo for getting these games, thinking, oh, you know, it's not powerful enough, you know, and all this rubbish that people say. But it's just a really, really good thing, and I just hope that that this next Call of Duty game does get released on the NX, because a lot of us like the franchise, and it's great to play on Nintendo consoles. And the one thing I like about it is like the online aspect of it, because obviously I've tried the online modes on a few Wii and Wii U Call of Duty games, and it's really, really good. Even if the numbers are really, really low, I still enjoy playing them, and it makes you think, wow, that's, you know, it makes you think, wow, that's great for, you know, a console, especially for the Wii, you know, because the Wii used to get a lot of backlash. And I think it's a shame thing, that, because it has a lot of great mature games. It fits really, really well, and I like using, you know, playing the game on that, especially with the nunchuck and the Wii mode, or even the Pro Controller, you know, for Black Ops 1. And I kind of like that. I think it's really, really good. But with the community, the Wii community, as we're called, a lot of us have actually outgrown. I think it really makes you think that a lot of us, you know, are destined to get the, you know, to get this series to return for Nintendo. Because a lot of us like it, and, you know, that's the thing. Even if we only have two Call of Duty games on the latest Nintendo console, you know, we still play them, and, you know, they're really, really good. Even the ones that are still online for the Wii, and the ones that are not online, which is a shame, but that's, you know, what it is, such as World at War. Because obviously it ran on Nintendo's online service. But I think for my, answer, if someone asked me that, would you like to see this new Call of Duty game pay on it on the Nintendo NX? I'd love it to happen because obviously I enjoy the aspect of playing the franchise on Nintendo consoles. You know, it's really, really fun, enjoyable, and you get that really good experience and sense when you play it on, you know, the Wii U. It's just amazing, and I'm very, very glad that at least we got two, you know, and I think it's really, really good. But obviously the numbers are not that high. That's one thing you got to think about, because obviously no one really buys, you know, a Nintendo console for Call of Duty. So I think we'll just have to see what will happen. But I think it'd be great, I think, for the community and for the Nintendo fans, because a lot of us, you know, we might see Call of Duty on our console and think, wow, that's amazing. And I hope it happens. I hope we do get Call of Duty to return to Nintendo consoles. Because it did feel a bit, you know, depressing and, you know, awful that we didn't get, you know, Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3. Because those two games, I was really, really hoping for. Because obviously when they were, you know, with the upcoming announcement of Black Ops 3 last year, I was really hoping, you know, that Black Ops 3 was getting released. Because I was all over different social media sites, and people were saying the same thing, you know, I hope we get Black Ops 3 for the Wii U. And I think if it did get released, which obviously it didn't, but I think if they did release Black Ops 3 for the Wii U, a lot of us would have bought it. I would have personally bought it. But obviously, you know, it's gone and that's it. But, you know, I think for what we get, if we do get Call of Duty in 2016 this year, it would be amazing. Because it'd be great to see, you know, this franchise, you know, tagging along with the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One alongside the PC. It'd be nice to see that because, you know, it kind of missed a bit of, you know, the action, you know, for the last 2 years. We didn't get anything. So it'd be great to see. We'll just have to wait, even though there is that story that Activision did say that they were bringing the new Call of Duty game and other games to the NX. So I think we'll just have to wait. And as I said before, it's a rumour. That's the thing, a lot of people do take rumours seriously. And not, you know, condescending. I'm just being real. You know, I'm just being, you know, accurate about it. A lot of people like that. They get it, you know, they become serious about it. And, you know, nothing happens. So, you know, that's the thing. I've been there before with certain games. I really, really have. So I have. But that's just how rumours work. So by the end, I'd love to see it happen. It'd be great to see Call of Duty return to Nintendo with the NX. And I hope a lot of you are thinking the same. It'd be great to see because we enjoy this franchise on Nintendo consoles. And I know you do as well. That's just a joke anyway, about, you know, Wii U and apart from that. Apart from that, I'd like to say thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this this video. I will be doing a few more Doctor Who videos as soon as possible. But I'd just like to say thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.